I thought you're supposed to be the big man.
What's going on, y'all? Welcome back to the channel. It's your boy Shay Goon. We got a special video today. You know, you guys know, if you guys have been on the channel for a while, you know I don't really like doing these videos too often just because it's a lot of time of editing and then potentially not letting it get uploaded to YouTube, yada, 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 yada. But we're doing a full album reaction for Polo G's Hall of Fame. I think it's only right. This guy is literally on top right now. I'm so excited for this project. How many songs do we know? We know Rap Star. I did a reaction to that, but YouTube literally would not let me upload it without chopping up everything. So I don't think that reaction went out as far as I know. We did a reaction to Gang Gang. You can see that on the channel. I've heard the song Epidemic. And we know, did I do GNF? Okay. I might have. It might be on the channel. I have to check later. But yeah, the rest, that's it. The rest of it, we've not seen the rest of it. So we got a lot of tracks to go here. 19 tracks in total, I believe. I see there's 20 tracks, so maybe 20 tracks. Polo G, Hall of Fame. Man, this is, we're going to get right into it. I don't really want to waste too much time. It's going to be a long-ass video. Before I start this, if you're new to the channel, you could like this video, subscribe to the Goon Squad. We're going every day on the road to 3K. And yeah, man, hit that notification bell so you know when I post. Follow the IG, follow the Twitch. And yeah, man, it's time. Polo G Hall of Fame. All right, first track, we got Pain and Pictures. Let's go. Seen, he see the ops gon' bang it out. He know exactly how to hit they block like that's his favorite route.
Okay.
Hey,
nigga, if you send some shots, you better make it count.
Yeah.
RIP touch his brain cells, rearrange his kill lamp. He took three with him, they all know what your name about. Ain't seen you in so long, it's like your voice is slowly fading out.
Yeah.
Love my niggas right or wrong, no, I would never trade them out. Block die, we threw up X's. Tempt some die, we threw up T's. Twin them die, we banging nails. I wish that they ain't never leave. Yo, already, like, this is an amazing intro. I almost don't want to pause it, but I got to remember this is a reaction. So I'm going to enjoy it, but I got to, you know, I got to pop out of the track and make some comments. But, like, he flowing on this. This is exactly, like, the melodic type shit that we was looking for. This Painting Pictures intro, yeah. Okay. Nails, I wish that they ain't never leave. A killer case to the brain, I'm scoring. If I catch the G's forever stern like I'm derb, I keep a few tricks up my sleeve. Mm.
God, I know I'm not like them. I'm just different, I'm built different.
I like that energy. I like that energy.
Say fuck the opposites, but deep down we really all alike. Since elementary, our elders gave us small advice. Shit can life. Wish
yeah.
I could have warned him in advance before we lost his life. Game time called troopers for backup before we called was real to him whole time while he
I love this intro. I love this intro. Hey man, y'all might let me geek out one time, okay? Can I geek out? I just want to enjoy this. You feel me? I just want to enjoy this. That was Painting Pictures. Great intro. I think it set the tone for this project. I'm really looking forward to it. I can't lie to you. Whew. Okay. All right. We're going to the next one. We heard this Rap Star. Amazing song. So let's fucking hear it again. I don't give a fuck. You feel me? Let's go. That guitar is so stupid. Shouts out the dude who's on the guitar in the video. I don't remember his name. Shouts out to him.
Cop the BMW, new deposit, I picked up another bag, like fuck it, I'ma count while I'm in.
Okay.
Only bitch I give a conversation to a silly, my pants are man.
Yeah, can y'all even imagine what a Polo G concert gonna be like? Bro. Ooh, I might have to show up. You know what I'm saying? I might have to show up. I wonder when the closest one to me will be.
Been making like 2,000
in a minute. Yeah.
So high up through the clouds, I was swimming.
All right. That was Rap Star. Come on, that's a GOAT track right there. All right, that's a legendary track already. Now we got a track I'm excited for, No Return, featuring the Kid Laroi and Lil Durk. That combination sounds deadly. I don't even know what a Kid Laroi and Lil Durk, like what that combination would sound like on its own. Then we add Polo G. I'm like, yo, all right, No Return. Let's get right into it. Okay.
Used to hit the
block us out. Work the rock like Harry O. Link up with gang like what's the word? Pull up skirt, switching lanes, might jump the curb. Hey, yeah, bitch, I'm really him. Put that on fire, fuck what you heard. Tell him spin a block till your best friend land under you. Know about late nights and that hunger. Know about rainy days and that thunder. I know little niggas on slam shit, no young thugs and gunners. We was in the field blocky, I ain't never been no runner.
I can't ever go back to the way shit was.
Okay.
I don't care for nothing, now I got everything that I want.
Yeah.
I can't ever go back. Roaches in the crib, by my own drugs. I can't let it go back to the way that it was.
Okay. Hold on. Slow it down. The Kid Leroy. Okay. That chorus was something special, man. But Polo came in. You felt the intensity on that shit. Like, yeah. He can't. Like, there was just there's the energy that is like, I don't know. Polo has it to him. You know what I mean? You really listening to every word that he's saying.
He still want my 60. I took my brother Rugen, told him thinking I gave him 50.
Yeah,
that back
though
cool where I'm from. That shit new in the city. And y'all be hanging and playing the game together. You know you snitch. I be tired of losing my niggas to niggas who knew the killing. Threw up my guts, I seen that footage.
That was one of the hardest, but I'm tired of losing my niggas that I knew the killing or some shit like that, which is crazy. Dirk been going through it, though. Dirk really been going through it. All the shit that he done seen. Was it just brother passed recently? Yeah, bro, that shit crazy.
You don't know that feeling.
Rest in peace.
I can't hang with my niggas, homies, dull on know them niggas. Why they play with me on IG like we lane, ain't know we killin'.
I can't ever go back. Roaches in the crib. My mom drugs.
Yeah.
I can't let it go back to the
way that it was. Okay, he killed that. Yes, sir.
I can't ever.
Okay, that was No Return. I like that track. I think Polo and Dirk went crazy on this one. Like, it just suited them so well. And then when Leroy had that specific part in the course, where it was like, Roaches something, mama on crack, mama on drugs, can't go back to the way that it was. That shit was heat. All right, going right into the next song, Toxic. Now, I wonder if he talking about, like, toxic relationships with, like, toxic people. Like, I wonder what he's going to be talking about in this one. Let's get right into it. Let's find out.
Baby, I'm a soldier. You won't find nobody solider.
Yeah.
Love that bitch so much, I caught her cheating with a shot at her. Fuck broken hearts. I just go by morals. I don't care about who more popular.
Yeah.
Heard this hoe and missing. She with gang like we adopted her.
Yeah.
Got a low-key freak. I save up pics, but I don't follow her.
What'd he say? He got a little freak or some shit. I save her pics, but I do not follow her. Damn. That is a different type of lifestyle, man. That's a different type of lifestyle. I also like that she said, I fuck with people because of morals, not because they popular, which a lot of people on everything don't do.
Way far from my peak and where I started took a lot of work. When I turned 18, I tried to see how much my blocks worth. Why don't evergreen with Glocks on S, bitch, we on op alert. Same niggas hating. Legends never die. You the reason I stopped popping perks. All she says.
RIP the Juice, man. Shit. Got Juices like my background and shit. Say, all right, no, I fucked with Juice, man.
Boy, you so selfish. I told her, baby, I'm a gangster. I can't help it. And I'm with the members really know shit.
Yeah.
In the ground, every nigga that we dealt with. A little white boy from the burbs got the nerve to tell me I ain't going hard enough. Like you really ever had it hard enough. Like, bitch, don't get me started up.
There's no way that Polo G is talking about Aiden Ross at that white boy suburb bar, is he? Because I seen the shit that was going on. How, like, he ain't really fuck with him and shit like that. There's no way he's talking about that Aiden, is he? There's no way. That'd be crazy. Y'all let me know. I don't really be knowing these things. I literally, like, catch on to a piece of something. And I said in video, y'all always correct me in the comments. So I appreciate y'all for doing that. So y'all let me know if that's the case. Is that bar directed at Aiden Ross or nah? Y'all let me know. Next track we're going into is Epidemic. This came out a while ago. We heard this one already. I'm finna play it still. We got Gang Gang after that. I'm gonna play it, but these two might be a little bit shorter of like how much, you know, before we go to the next one. So anyway, Epidemic, let's go.
I'm so sick of farewells and RIP. In the trenches yelling gang gang, mob ties what I bleed. Don't claim to be RP. Once you get my pussy up, it's over with. Miss who you used to be, cause that's who I was closer with.
Alright, right into Gang Gang. Let's go. This song still gets me amped, yo. This song still gets me amped.
So used to them gray clouds, I might fuck around, drop the top in the rain. For the squad, we don't play around, we'll lay down, hit his top close range. He just runs on me, put a smoke, that's Uncle Snoop and mark this stoop. Call me Cavallati, big Slamalini, this Lam Gotti. That ain't the Guinea, the bitch, that's a Gotti.
Alright, like I said, when I first reacted to Gang Gang, I want to see this combination. These two artists make more songs together. I just want to see it. I just want to see it. Let's go to the next one. We got Boom.
We do some expensive stunning. I got this drip from London. You think he playing a post from the way that he come off the hip or something? And come through and slam on the nigga like German. I'm with the Cowboys, you know how we bumming. Not from Atlanta, I'm talking about losing your top. I done seen all them demons get summoned. Come from the bottom, so thin. Make it hot like it's Jones. Tell his white teeth to my room. We put him up like a hot air balloon. Now they claiming he left too soon. Like, move, bitch, you ain't leaving with me. I don't know why, that's what you assume. Like, go, rounds, blow, man down. Whoa, blow out his mind. Gross. Them hitters come out at the nighttime. They pop out the cut at the right time.
Yeah. Okay, that was Boom. I like that. Especially when he hits that. That part was going crazy. Okay, we got Blackhearted next. Let's see what it's talking about.
When you said you love me, girl, you scared me. I'm faking smiles, I'm hurting, so I can't let my fancy. They hear me talking, but I don't think they understand me. That tech might make a nigga do the Harlem shake. Make sure that grass low, keep your pole, and always watch the snake. Be careful who you trust, cause they across you like Tim Hardaway. And patient and
the songs I couldn't. Okay, he said so much in such a short period of time. He was saying, he's just really talking about being like, it's tough to be, have an open heart, right? And just be like open to like everyone around you when a lot of shit is going crazy. He's saying like, you know, watch the snakes in the grass, watch the people beside you type shit. That was impressive. Let's continue.
You can't really plan what's meant to be. I think they call it fate. Like, girl, I love you, but it's only so much I can tolerate. Like, girl, I love you. Pay the price, you know it's up. And when they say who won it, bitch, act like you know it's us. From the soil, you gotta share the same scars to roll with us. Say smoke, then roll it up.
That might be shit. That could be my favorite track so far. I really fuck with that one. Blackhearted. All right, shit, yeah. Nah, I just fuck with that track a lot. Let's go right into the next one, though. Let's go right into Broken Guitars featuring Scory. I've never heard of Scory before, so this will be my first reaction to this. Let's get it going.
From handcuffs to rollies, can't get you to owe me. You still wasting my time, I feel that you owe me. I remember high speeds on the Jakes. I remember puffing on the case. I remember birthdays with no cake. Only money trap had a long day. And Shorty ain't got no guarantee, just doing what his favorite song say. Ain't trying to leave his butt behind, but he better run for his own sake. Kill that you owe me.
Yo, this car is crazy, bro.
Fire, walking through the wire. Just you within the glass, sing away at certain crowds. We gon' part them ways. Plus, I got bands on me like Aerosmith while I walk this way. And that nigga ran away before that barrel hit. He had a lot to say. I got little niggas swimming on glizzies. They were 9 years old.
The guitars on this are... Before we go into... Okay. That was a very, very good song. I feel like I keep be like, I'm at the end of, I'm really into this right now. I don't know if y'all can tell. I mean, that might be another reason I don't do album reactions too much. Because like me, when I'm listening to an album for the first time, it's such a process where I'm like absorbing each song. I'm going through it. I'm really like vibing with it. So I'm not as like vocal as I would be in another reaction when I'm just doing one song. Like, I don't know, for whatever reason, I get more into it. Like, it's a whole, you know, the way the album's laid out with each song and how it goes into the next song. I get really like in my head with it. So yeah, I don't even know what to say. Let's go into okay. I'm pretty sure I've heard this one before, so this one might be a shorter one.
Nigga, that ain't no debate. And them killers gonna jump out the wall. If I give them the green, them little niggas shoot. I really got rich out the blue, but I see red when I'm in the booth. His advance, I spent that on the coup. Had to really
slow it down. Okay.
That's hard.
If 12 coming, we gonna take them on the chase.
I ain't getting no fuck.
Just a cold heart and a bang on my waist.
We know what that was. That's heat. That's a heater right there. We got Go Part 1 featuring G Herbo. Some Chicago legends in here. Shout out G Herbo. Fuck with G Herbo. Let's get right into it.
Can't fuck with too many. I feel like I'm too authentic. Pink slips, shouty business, Maybach, it ain't rented. And my roly presidential, like I know the Senate. If it's that we suited up, we hop right out on Bennett's. Really ain't no need to check. Top and Nina, I feel anger. I'm a Senate.
Hold on, man.
Hey,
We here. Let's
buy the L's that season. I was losing all my niggas down. 3 years later, whole world know who the fuck I am.
Damn.
I could pop out a couple million flexing for the gram. Got a 6-car garage. I might need me a lamb. Let a nigga plot on robbing that Nina a blam. Twin 46 together like Gina and Pam. Yeah. Bitch, I'm really him. And all the shooters love me, they call a nigga Rim.
Ooh.
Get in the club, but see, no bap. I don't bap a lot. Can't say
yeah.
No cap, but that don't cap. I'm with cap a lot.
Yo, Herb is nasty. Hey, Herb is really awesome about this shit, man. Oh my God.
No bap. I don't bap a lot. Can't say no cap, but that don't cap. I'm with cap a lot. The F and Ruger on my lap when I don't got a Glock. Taking risks cause I'm really rich. Got a deal, can't be in that field cause we really blitz. Foreign wheels, I bought 6 whips. Now they on my dick, mate. Ducking smoke, we ain't scared. He reached for this Cardi, it's gonna be a whole lot of red. Time to kill them all, I've been in mold, I ain't playing.
Alright. That might be my favorite song, man. I know I already said I had a favorite song. That might be my favorite song. That shit was amazing. Alright, we gotta keep moving. We gotta keep going to the next song. The next song is, I'm hyped for this one too. Heart of a Giant featuring Rod Wave. Y'all know I just found out who Rod Wave was on the channel not too long ago. Maybe a couple months ago we did a reaction. I think we have 2 Rod Wave reactions on the channel. 1 or 2. Yeah. I gotta check. But we got Heart of a Giant featuring Rod Wave. Rod Wave is crazy. So this combo, let's go. Hype me up.
Cold and abandoned chills running through our spine just for thinking he won.
Mm.
I remember plans for forever. Guess we won't get what we want. Heart of a giant, walking to the beat of my own drum. No, they hate hearing me stone. I had dreams of touching keys, no piano. Don't fuck with me, cause you feel like you got to. Said I left all broken, I ain't try to.
Ooh.
Whatever you want, you know I got you.
This piano crazy.
Back when I was popping perky, grinding hard for these fabrics. Now I feel like Prada cursed me. I'm trying to sell off my conscience, they sell off controversy. Can't compare and I'm to mine.
Trying to sell off my conscience, they sell off controversy. Oh, this might be my favorite song on the album. Hey, y'all going, if I say that a couple times, y'all really gonna get mad at me? Y'all really, come on, man. It's me. Y'all know me.
Got the city, might make copies of my stat sheet. Get up close, knock out his grill, we don't rap beef. Hop out the car and turn that bitch into a track meet. Running from the graveyard, so we pack
cold
heat.
And abandoned. Young man was already the coldest, you just ain't know it. Too many scars, heartbroken as he got older. Glock in his pants, if he show it, he gonna blow it off of the man. Though I can't lie, I miss it, but these bitches ain't 100 though. I thought you was different, but you built just like these other hoes. Had to try my best to lead the team, life of a quarterback. Heard the news about DB, I damn near had a heart attack.
Cold and abandoned. Chills running through our spine just for thinking he won't.
Yeah. Next one is called Zooted Freestyle. So let's see what it is.
How to try to make away this shit of COVID.
Whoa, hold up. This beat is stupid. Hold on, let me roll that all the way back. This shit. Hold on, you know what I'm saying? Let's go that go back on that. Reload it. This shit is crazy. That's just crazy. What the fuck?
I worked the pack on one never over the stove weapon.
Mm.
I homie known for shooting like he cold bending.
Yeah.
Was just a shawty off the check with fucking grown women. My life a movie, all these bitches wanna roll in it. The clock on bitch, just be grateful if you got a chance to win this stat. I fucked up the racks, went on the road just to get it back. Staring in the mirror, still ain't met nobody really yet. Ain't no killer yet. Do blicks in the weapon, if they deep, then we got sticks for that. They gon' have to outline his body like a silhouette. What you know about washing out for ops in a bullpen? Don't get that I'm gon' do again. We might pop out at your box, stuck in. Them Glocks hot when my shooter spin. If I hit that back door, unlock a nigga again.
Oh, he gon' fade out on us too. Oh, shit. Bro, this second half of the album is going stupid. We've had a lot of great songs, but we have 3 heaters, my nigga. Back, nigga. Let me calm down, man. Let me chill out. I know I'm wildin'. I be going crazy. Yeah, this nigga don't give a fuck, okay? This nigga finna go with another song. We got DaBaby on the next song. Party Life. You know, you gotta say it like life, you know? It's got the L-Y-F-E's.
We live a party life, turned up all night. Enjoy the moment. You fought the hardest fight. Wipe take off and let your hair down. Went AWOL, I
I see you here now. Watch the gang ball, they all care now. And every clan dancing under the starlights, that's my shit. Celine hoodie and off-white for my kicks. Purdy ballin' part-time, me on a bench. Hopping out a foreign stick on me while I walk it out. It ain't about money, what the fuck we really talking about?
I remember
millions partying bullshit until they bring my car. We live a party life, turn things all night, enjoy the moment.
Did he say? Wait. Did he say till they bring my coffin out? Hold up. You ain't just gonna slide on that and act like you didn't just say what you just said.
While I walk it out, it ain't about money, what the fuck we really
talk about.
I remember $1 million schemes, all I thought about. Now we just party and bullshit until they bring my car. We live a party like
damn.
Party started, I feel played and I'ma act on it. The latest life I'm living, I went through hell and I came back from it.
Yeah.
I think it's cute, even when it's blue, the flame ain't hotter than this weed. Prescription drugs, I had it all in my piss. One in the head of my little pistol, make the biggest gangster get low. Try to kick back my peep, cause family matters like the Winslows, nigga.
Party like
Winslow, them nigga.
Okay, baby. Okay. That was Party Life, featuring DaBaby. I don't know how I feel about that DaBaby first off the first listen. I'm gonna have to come back to that one, reload that one, and hear listen to it again and see how I feel. Let's go to Losses, featuring Thugger. Okay. Already way different type of beat on this one.
Be wild and don't get any fucks. We block stars, they envy us. A broken child with stingy trust. This greatness can't be in a rush. Look, capital, I get plenty bugging. And that's music to my ears. And I'm dancing with the devil. Forbes list, I'm trying to be one of the richest. I can't settle. I hate that someone that I lost, bro. They ain't cut from my cloth, no. Number bad bitches and boss hoes.
Jumped out of Porsche when I was like 13. Fell in a rose, resting in slime green.
Okay, yeah. Dog.
I upgrade everything that come with my dogs. Sometimes they love me, they hate me, they wish it up. Yeah. Up above you, climbing on many stars. I built this shit from the ground and I took it far.
Okay,
dog. That bitch at the counter, took him. When I come back, I'm about the whole street. My homie hit the bitch, but act like he don't know a thing. That's that my tie. That's that my life. Yeah.
Yo, I thought we got a pretty good Thug verse on that. I like that. He was doing, you know, of course, the Thug, like. I think it's been beaten to death. People say this, but it's true. Like, his voice is an instrument. So, I really like what he did on that. I thought that was solid. All right, man. We nearing the end. We got a couple more tracks here.
Say she is the truth. Okay. Say she is so real. And I love the way that you make me feel. Soaring through the sky. Trips to Dubai. I'll do anything to keep you satisfied. Tears of a warrior, I have some battle cry. Know you wondering how I survive. Oh, and I, when it's time to show affection again.
Okay.
Look in her eyes, like you're mine. That's no lie. May 18th, 9 o'clock, LA time. I remember that's the first day we FaceTime. Now even when it's gloomy, still know how to make my day shine. On the road to forever, we can't fall by the wayside. When it's time to show affection again.
Man, I was just getting into, you know, a headspace with that track. You really talking some real shit about a relationship. I don't even really know if y'all want me to say shit here. You know what I mean? Like, he's saying everything in the song. Y'all can go listen to this one yourself. I'm just vibing. Let me vibe. You know what I'm saying? Just let me vibe.
Look her in her eyes like you're mine. That's no lie.
Okay. Next track we got Fame and Riches. Roddy Ricch.
They'll always, they might say I'm a menace. Father God, I just pray for forgiveness. We fell off and she got strange because of distance. Riches, just remember my name when I'm finished. Baby, this rock flowing all the coast. Trying to shake these toxic thoughts. But if a pussy play, we knock them off. And when I had a kid, I see what my mama saw. So, my cash out on the vet like fuck a car, no. Tired of being heartbroken. Numb to the pain, he let his heart go. Posted on the strip selling Demi Lovato. Pull up, take
it. Damn. Hey, let's be real though. That Jamie Foxx, Kanye West slow jams, come on. I ain't gonna say nothing, you feel me? It's just a different type of energy.
Mama took me to church, I'm trying to keep up with my ties. Gotta promise, gotta stay up on their tops. I know they praying I'm a flop. They ain't know I was a blessing in disguise. And I know that if I ended up in prison, they'll never ever visit. They'll never ever send a JPEG. I promise I'm gonna make it home to my little baby.
Okay, all right. Man, I'm see. That's one of those tracks I already know I'm finna go back to bare times on this project. I mean, you could just start this shit from one and let that shit go. But I fuck with that one. Okay. Next track, we got a very, very highly anticipated track. I'm very interested to hear what this sound like. For the Love of New York, Polo G and Nicki Minaj. What the fuck is this gonna sound like?
A thing from New York, her heart is too sore. But I've been there before. She just like it when you say less and do more.
Yeah.
Baby, we not cried all the last cries.
Okay.
My heart broken for the last time. Girl, if I want so honest, you can have mine. I was in the slums trying to figure out my feelings. I'm confusing you. I'm from happy and it's not unusual. If less to kill, they be crying at my funeral. And even when you mad, girl, you still so beautiful. Bella thing from New York.
You said you never make me cry. That's right before you made me cry.
Shit.
Said you ain't like them other guys. Never should have gave it to you in the first place. And why the fuck I move in with you in that first place? I was the first one to put you up on that Hermes. Exotic, I'd rather physical, emotional's the worst pain. You triggering my anxiety in the worst way.
Shit, okay,
Nicki.
Sometimes
you could do is step away.
Shit. I was not expecting that from Nicki. Okay. That's different. Okay.
All
right.
New York, her heart is too sore. She feel all alone, but I've been there before. She...
Shit. Yeah. I think Nicki really did her thing on that track. Polo too. But I was like, what is the fuck is this going to sound like? Nicki surprised me, man. We already know how great Nicki is, all right? I'm not like, come on. Nicki's a great, okay? But like, shit, I don't know. This was interesting. I focused on. All right. So we do have another. We have Clueless that has Pop Smoke and 504. Then we have Bloody Canvas, which is not appearing on my iTunes at this moment for whatever reason, but I'm going to get it for this reaction. That's what I do. I'll find a way. But anyway, let's start with Clueless, Pop Smoke, 504. Let's go.
Look, woo!
Rest in peace, Pop.
Look, I'm downtown Chicago on Michigan Ave with Polo and we on some woo shit. I work in the sex fit with a bad bitch and we both feeling ruthless. If I see an op in the spot, clueless.
They fell in love with the movement. I see an op in the booming. You get the money, it come with confusion. Don't try to teach me, nigga, I know what I'm doing. Five, saw me and started drooling. Big, I don't go to war unless I'm fully equipped. Everywhere I go, I'm go with a bitch. Yeah, hey, look, hey. I got a fast whip. Shot a short and then he passed grip. Don't say you smoking on my nicks. Cause that be your last spliff. Hit it with me, he do mad cooling.
Hey, I just took a jet from the rock in New York with the gang and we on some woo shit. And we really outside my cool lit. We too deep, ain't nobody gonna do shit. If it's a problem, my young nigga shoot shit. Staking out like a date up at Roof Chris. In the field, we took more than a few risks. Michael Mary jeans full of blue strips. I might get frostbite, all this ice. Make a hater throw up cause my coupe sick. I can't fuck on that hoe cause I'm too rich.
Make a hater throw up cause my coupe sick. I can't fuck on that hoe cause I'm too rich.
I'm downtown Chicago on Michigan Ave with Polo and we on.
Okay. That was fire. I think Pop Smoke was he was amazing on that. Rest in peace to Pop Smoke. So this Bloody Canvas, here we go. Last track.
Let me tell you about a young nigga, he was only 14. Don't fuck with niggas, he stay social distance like he quarantined. Went from NBA to touring dreams, and a street legend in between. Desperate prayers made him hit his knee. He was born Cabrini era back in 99, Emily, that's what he told him. An empty clip, he grabbed a gun and practiced what he showed him. And his family hood famous, pop out, everybody know him. And his people tough on him, so he won't let nobody harm. Street story, shit intriguing like a plan. Shit, they got tired of getting beat up. They big homies gave him guns like, man, going like they street up. They put hoodies on, all black, low need up. Adrenaline pumping, now they can't wait until they see a normal day. They could wonder it off from the crowd. Took a walk to the store, headphones banging loud. Then his ops bit the corner, he ain't see him come around. When he looked up at the car, that's when them shots went bound. Oozing with his back on the ground. Vision blurry, heartbeat slowing
guard down. Blood coming out his mouth, feel like he's starting to drown. Tire screeching, last thing he heard was that sound. Jacob seeing Jacob on the floor, that was some shit they couldn't believe. His eyes rolling back, his auntie trying to tell him breathe. Died for the paramedics came, she crying, baby, please. Ain't even get to graduate because he was only 17. Cried all night with skinny, wore a mean mug with some long dreads. Too he good at hawking niggas down, he got long legs. Now he'll go and kill anybody that he won't dare. They heard he caught his first body and that word spread. And he know how quick karma come around, but he wasn't scared. Sacrifice his soul in them streets like Illuminati. Not selling drugs and shooting niggas, them is only hobby. Drilling now, he don't want to call and go and catch a Honda loan. Stand, put up to the low, lights off, it's like 1 o'clock. Gripping on the silver Smith and Wesson with like 30 shots. He ain't gotta put one in the head, it's already caught. Rodney got his back turned, he trying to sell his last rock. Stan hopped out the car, he ready to erase. Rodney heard him coming, he gon' run before he let him chase. It's like a demon in him, cause his ass ran while he chased. Rodney having some regrets, now he just hoping God save him. Shots to the leg, hollow tips ate him. Fell to the ground like his shoes, he ain't laced. Stan walked up, stood over him like pussy, this for Jacob. Gave him four shots to the stomach, then he faced him. Said, run into his car, Rodney bleeding on the pavement. He untied his hoodie and they seen that on surveillance. Trying to match what they had, came and grabbed him from his mama house. Couldn't afford a lawyer in the county, fighting drama now. Said, fucking taking it to trial, he ain't copping out. Judge gave him 49 years, now that's a lot to count.
Shit. Now prosecutors were asking. That is one crazy way to end the album. Bloody Canvas, an amazing song. A very story song, you know what I mean? I fuck with those songs. I feel like every time we do an album reaction on this channel, it's like a full fucking journey to like spend that much time like digging into an album and learn everything. So I mean, man, if y'all really fuck with these album reactions, you know, I'll start doing more of them. But for now, I'm only gonna do it if a project like really excites me, you know what I mean? It's something I really want to hear. I'm debating doing the Olivia Rodrigo one as well. I did like the one track we do. I gotta listen to some more of her for sure, but let's stick on Polo G. Look at me. See, this is what happens. I do a full album reaction, my thoughts is all over the place. Love this project. There's a lot of stuff. Like, I'm finna go back to this. Like, there's a lot of tracks I wanna hear again. What was your favorite track? What is my favorite track? Hold up. Okay, I really fuck with Bloody Canvas. I really fuck with Heart of a Giant, Go Part 1. Zuda Freestyle was crazy too. Broken Guitars, Blackhearted, Toxic was crazy. Painting Pictures was an amazing start. I just named like 8 tracks. Those were probably like some of my favorite tracks on it. Y'all let me know which ones y'all fuck with. What y'all want me to react to next, man? Put it down in the comments down below. Did you love this project? Did you hate it? Let me know. Like the video, subscribe to the channel, join the Goon Squad. We're going on the road to 3K. And yeah, follow the IG, the Twitch. We'll be streaming and shit. Ton of time. And yeah, man, that's all I got. Shit. Okay, that's all I got for now. Y'all have yourself a good day, man. Work on your dreams, work on your shit, chase your shit. That being said, it's your boy Shay Goon. I got more videos coming soon, so stay tuned.